What is up YouTube? Nas Rocks here. So on my last video I showed you guys how to get AFC 2 for iOS 11, which wasn't an official release, but now it's been officially updated by Angel X-Wing to work on any jailbroken device running iOS 7 through 11.3.1. So before we get started, we're going to take a few steps to ensure that the installation process goes fine. Now the first thing we're going to do is remove this link if you added it to your device's host file. Let's open up Falza, navigate all the way back to /, go into the etc folder, tap and hold on the host file, and we're going to select more. Now you're going to tap open with, select the text editor, and you'll be able to delete the link you added. When you're done with the installation process, you'll be able to add the link again. Moving on to the second step, let's open up Cydia, and if you installed AFC 2 for iOS 11 from my last video, now you can remove it, and we're going to replace it with the official Apple file Conduit 2 tweak. Now you don't need to add another repo as it's already in the Big Boss repo, and I'll be adding it to mine soon. Let's tap on the search tab and search for Apple file Conduit 2. Once you find it, select it, tap install, then confirm and give it some time to finish. Once it's done, tap restart Springboard, and that's all you have to do. You have the latest version of AFC 2. Now you can access the raw or root file system of your device using iFunbox or iExplorer. So let me know what you guys think about the tweak down below, and don't forget to smash that subscribe button and turn on your notifications. This is Nas Rocks. Peace.